Tuesday Evening Rail, a short film about my train trip from the Burbank Airport Amtrak station to San Juan Capistrano. Burbank Airport South, referred to as Hollywood Burbank Airport by Amtrak, and also as the Burbank Bob Hope Airport, is an unstaffed Amtrak and Metrolink rail station. It is within a short walking distance of the airport terminals. The station was opened in February 1983, and Amtrak began limited services there in June 1990. Here she comes, good old number 584, right on time. It's time to get settled in for my ride down to San Juan Capistrano. And just a trifle to spare. You leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and frequently, the scenery along the train tracks is not all that picturesque. The Glendale Transportation Center, originally known as the Glendale Southern Pacific Railroad Depot, was built by the Southern Pacific Railroad in 1923 in the style of Spanish Colonial Revival architecture. It is on the National Register of Historic Places and has recently undergone an extensive renovation. In the distance, you can see the skyline of downtown Los Angeles with the familiar silhouette of the Los Angeles City Hall.
Our next stop in about 11 minutes will be Los Angeles. Downtown Los Angeles, Union Station is coming up next, 11 minutes to Los Angeles.
And in the distance, just peeking over the ridge of Chavez Ravine, are the lights of Dodger Stadium. Los Angeles Union Station is the main railway station in Los Angeles, California, and the largest railroad passenger terminal in the western United States. It opened in May 1939 as the Los Angeles Union Passenger Terminal, replacing La Grande Station and Central Station. It served to consolidate rail services from the Union Pacific, Santa Fe, and Southern Pacific Railroads into one terminal station. The structure combines Art Deco, Mission Revival, and streamlined Modern style. It was placed on the National Register of Historic Places in 1980.
Gentlemen, we're approaching Fullerton.
The Fullerton Transportation Center is a passenger rail and bus station serving Amtrak's Pacific Surfliner and Southwest Chief trains, as well as Metrolink's 91 Line and Orange County Line trains. It was first opened in Fullerton in 1888 by the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Railway. The station has two historic depots on site, one built in 1923 by the Union Pacific Railroad, and the other built in 1930 by the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Railway. Both depots are on the National Register of Historic Places.
Next stop, Anaheim Arctic Station. 5 minutes to Anaheim, guys.
And there's Angel Stadium, home of our beloved Los Angeles Angels. The Anaheim Regional Transportation Intermodal Center, or ARTIC for short, serves as a train station for Amtrak Intercity Rail and Metrolink Commuter Rail, as well as a bus station used by multiple bus lines. The station opened in 2014. Its entrance is a steel-framed 120-foot-tall glass wall. The structure has a compound curved shell that is covered with air-filled plastic pillows through which sunlight illuminates the interior. The arched roof is illuminated by beautiful multicolored lights visible from the surrounding area. Ah, good old Saddleback Mountain. I know I'm close to home. The Irvine Station is located in the Spectrum area of the city and is the busiest station in Orange County, serving over a million commuters annually.
San Juan Capistrano, 13 minutes. San Juan Capistrano?
The San Juan Capistrano station is served by Amtrak and Metrolink. With few exceptions, it is the last stop in Orange County. The station was originally opened in 1894 by the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Railway. It is one of the earliest examples of Mission Revival style architecture in railway stations. Oh, and there's my sweet wife. Perfect timing.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders. Three conductors and 25 sacks on mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out at Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields.
Passing trains that have no name, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Said, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone.